Bianca Belair, nice drop to the knee. And a power again, vertical suplex, and marches around the ring. What a specimen.
Just a woman who lives in the gym and has the benefit of freak genetics. How do you possibly contend with that?
Bianca having all kinds of fun, feeding off the WWE fans here in Berlin. Isla Dawn calls it a distraction. Fire's got a hold of the hair of Belair. Now a tug of war ensues. Dawn ran into a right hand. Fire with a knee right to the midsection.
Well, it took about six different attempts.
Tag made. Jade Cargill's legal, and here we go.
What a disaster for the champions.
And again, the power of Cargill. Fall away slam. And a kick up.
Looking like a Da Vinci diagram come to life.
Cargill, one woman wrecking machine. Dawn's in trouble. Jade Cargill powers her up and takes her down. Cover to win the tag team titles. Dawn kicks out. And here we go now. Belair, Dawn, here's the double team by the tag team champions. Good night, Belair. To retain. Jade Cargill breaks it up.
And turn your back. Oh, Bianca Belair.
For KOD, Alba, fire with a headbutt.
Fire and Dawn now having each other's backs. It's desperation times of both teams.
Tag. Dawn's now legal. And now fire going up to the top rope now. Looking to put Bianca Belair away. And Jade Cargill. Did she cause a slight distraction? By Cargill, she's legal. Belair now with Dawn up and down.
Well, I don't think Alba Fire's getting back up.
And there again, we've seen this before. And that German suplex, cover by Cargill.